Hello everybody, MacGhriogair here, and welcome back to another episode of Prophesy of Pendor. And today, we are going to lay siege to the Sarleon Kingdom's last little stronghold thingy there. Right there, yes. I'm a bit worried because I have a lot of bowmen and all that, but we do have fairly good-sized army here. Just to double check here, Pendor Matt. Oh, it's not their last stronghold. Oh, they still have Avendor. I didn't realize that. Okay, so actually this won't take them out. Aw, poo. Ah, well. I still want it. So I'm gonna besiege and do that and do this. Yeah, sure, whatever. Okay. So, luckily, we have better archers. So, archers. Let's move the archers ahead. So, I think I'm going to take this slowly. Let's move infantry back. Every time I do a siege, I forget what button it is to get the cav. So, the reason why I put the archers up front is because I'm going to send them to their deaths. When they run out of arrows. Because if they can't reload, then... Did we all come in this broken boat? Like, where did we come from? So let's see. Ooh. That sword. So the plan is to actually keep this place for ourselves. Right in the head. Because I want a town for us to use for our own knighthood order. You got a shield. Hit you. The hell of a deer. Leo's doing his thing. Are you guys? You guys are pretty much done. So let us. Oh no, no, not in the, not the infantry. My bad. The archers in there. Just because I want to cycle them. Let us move up the cav. Did you guys use all of your arrows? No. Infantry? No. Are you an archer? You're an archer. Huh. Alright, well let us send up the cav. I want to keep my infantry in reserve until we actually really, really do need them. Can I put you guys... No, I can't put you guys in a formation. Whoa! That scared me. Alright, let's put archers here. good. We got our infantry back there. A nice silver mist ranger. Oh, yeah. Mind your way. Let me just touch you just with the tip of my arrow. There you go. Huh, why are they going up? Oh, I know why. Archers are still trying to get down. I'm pretty sure there's arrows on a dead body if you want to get one. Like, I mean, be my guest. Shot an arrow and new enemies have arrived. Oh, I got one of the named guys. Nope. How are we doing on the murdering front? Pretty good. Right, let us move the cav back. I'm trying to kill them mostly with arrows. Because, well, that's where we are the strongest, like I mentioned before. Pay attention! Now, I'm hoping somebody with arrows dies a horrible, horrible death. Oh. Thank you. Just take those. Yeah. There we go. Just come here. Don't mind me. There we go. You guys are doing great. Oh, I was hit. Oh. Ow! Am I being targeted? I don't think I am. Okay. Ah, sweet. Ow. I'm able to take that. Okay. All right, I gotta kill you guys. Just go over here. Stop killing my men. You keep giving me arrows if you want, though. I'm A-okay with that. I'm right over here. I see somebody. Oh, wait. He was on the outside of the wall. Whee! We got more guys. Get the archers in there. Oh. That guy likes shooting arrows with his feet wet. Don't worry, I will be sending in the infantry. I'm saving them for kind of last type of thing. I'm only sending these guys to their death because I'm trying to make room for more archers. Killing. So they had like what, 800, 900 troops? Okay. But let's get the infantry in there now, because we do have a lot of infantry. And then the next wave of guys, I'll do archers back here. I'm touching them. Oh! Yeah, reinforcements have arrived. Bring the archers back. Now let the infantry continue doing what they're doing. Let's just this guy's on the side here. You. Got ya. Ah, oh, that arrow disappeared. Let's see what's going on over here. Drop those arrows down here. Thank you. Start now. Somewhere in there. Is that another door? Oh, infantry shield. first I thought I said sword. In the back! Reinforcements. Big man with a hammer. What are we doing? Nearly about halfway there. Pile up dead bodies. Claymore. Arrows. Big knight over there. Oh, he's dead. Gotta get those archers because they're so dangerous. Oh, no! It was in my knee! Like bodies are just like falling like all around me right now. Can't wait to get a new shield. Down there. Okay, how's the kill count going? See, I would go up, but it's a death sentence if I go up. Okay, well, we are winning, and we do outnumber them. Right here. How will that work? Will they have a better chance of murdering things? We should have really, really like put up a second ladder. Oh, that's not good. Seeing more arrows flying. Well, I know we just had some reinforcements come in. Still nothing. Hey, the Torchbearer!
Who's that guy?
Oh, knight. These guys look pretty awesome. Really wish there was more I can do, but there isn't. I mean, we gotta wait. We gotta wait for our guys to push through, because then, well, it's gonna die. My archers are starting to run low on ammo, but get more guys coming in. We have no arrows. Let's see, actually, maybe they're missing these guys. Do I have an arrow in each knee? I think I do. So many arrows over here. Let's murder one of my guys. Let's try the archers up here. Come on, guys, push up! No, okay. You still have arrows. Use them! Are you trying to go through that little hole? You trying to get him? Oh, you hit him! Alright, let's just get everybody up in there. Oh, there's a little shooty hole there. I think people are shooting at me. They hit the shield on my back. Ow! Over there, he's more exposed. But I need. Too bad. I wish I could, like, just grab his sword and just chuck it at him. Who cares if it's balanced? Or I should say, not balanced. Aren't moving along. Still. Oh, are they pushing up through? Come on, guys. There's an arrow. Oh, I think they are. Starting to push up. I missed. I think they are making it through up there. Ah, sweet. No. actually not. Yes. So wait, I can be my spirit animal, a turtle. I'm looking for some sort of. Oh, that's too short. Oh wait, that was a composite. Oh, wait, arrows? You know what? I'll just grab the morning star. Okay, how well are we doing? We are moving up in. Okay, that's good. That is good. Now we move. Turtle defense. Text my back and my front. Good. Good. I want to go two-hander. That's why I grabbed the Morningstar. I originally wanted a pike. I couldn't see one. Full hammer, Morningstar. Claymore. Did I see a halberd? Oh, they're spawning down there. I don't want the pole hammer. You know what? I'll take this. Just chopping away. Pole hammer, yeah. Well, now I got a little wall of men here. We are really pushing up now. Now we are. Actually, this might even be the last wave of theirs. That's an awesome looking sword. Don't see any archers down there. I have archers up here. We got more reinforcements coming in. Are my guys stuck? No, okay, no. They're fighting by the stairs. Going after those archers. Let me get the archers back here. I just want to see if the archers are going to shoot. Let's move you back even more. Gonna shoot. All right, just stop. Oh man! Onto me. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. Oh look, he's behind him. Oh. Okay, well that brought the archers out towards us. That's good. The king's men actually here. That's I believe that's his symbol. They have a lot of wow, we're just throwing them down the stairs. Fairly there's some men at arms here, but there's a lot of footmen, or possibly armed footmen. Reinforcements coming in. Let's just take a quick look around here. So we've got this, or you got the slits. Oh, the slits there. An entrance over here. Yes, you do. And you got beep 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 right there. Okay. I didn't even notice that. You can't do your pew pews here. Good spot. Probably would be like right here to shoot if you're defending this. Not many guys left. Where's this last guy? Oh, they're cornered. Now, unfortunately, we don't have a gem to actually start our own knighthood order. So, if we get to this place, we'll just have to sit on it. You are good nature. Upstanding. Okay. Oh. No, you're my prisoner. Oh, and we get all these lovely, lovely men. Okay. So I'll take you. I'll take you. And you. Spearmen are fairly weak. I'll take the squires. Take you, not the huntsmen. I'll take you just because I'll need I'll take the Huntsman. It's because I'm looking at what's being offered. Everybody here is... Oh, no. Not you or you. Everybody else is kind of junk. Junk, I say! And as for items... I'm going to request it. Okay, so let us see if we get this, and yeah, I will be back. Hopefully we get it. And it looks like we get it. So we now have a town, which is perfect. We just have to now actually defend it. And that's going to be another story, so hopefully, yeah, we can, and I hired some mercenary Highlanders, just so I have somebody, although that's not gonna be enough men whatsoever. But anyways, guys, that's gonna be it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you have enjoyed, don't forget to hit that like button! And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.